what is la danza azteca, as we know now, the Aztec dance or the traditional dance from the ancient ones, was a system of that way of learning. So yes, you learned how to do the physical movements, the dance, the move, the turn, the lift of the leg, the stamp, the listening to the rhythm, the drumming of the beat on the rhythm of the drum, the sound of the flute. But you learn much more than that. You learned what all it takes. Oh, to have that drum, you have to be able to know how to keep that tree alive long enough so it's big enough to be a size for a drum. And so it's much more than that little thing we see nowadays. Oh, those Aztec dancers with those feathers. You know, it's much more than that. In an indigenous way, women were often at the forefront of all, with great responsibility and respect, and that is a more natural way, in a so to speak, because of the role women play in human existence. Now that that's not so, it's tear-jerking, heart-wrenching, sad. And that's not the way I live. That's not my perception of what is correct or should be or in balance. It was the time of women to be of strength, fuerza. I continue to learn from, but one of the people's foremost on that is, of course, my mother, University of Tishitzin. because from, as they say, the ashes, Phoenix arises. And so from the ashes of my ancestors, who she represents so strongly, comes this line of knowledge, and that is eons and eons and millennia and millennia long. This way of knowledge has been passed on from generation to generation. Young women, open your heart. Young women, look to the stars. They will guide you. Young women, be true, honest, 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 honest. True and honest, and be complete. That is of utmost importance.